So here was a cricketer who didn't have any money, you say, and you spent money on him on the blackjack table. You funded his gambling.
Yes, because he was looking at me and I saw him at the hotel lobby previously and, you know, we exchanged notes and then he's sitting next to me without any money and he wanted to play the game as well, play then? The blackjack. So I gave him money and then he was very interested to see London and to go out to a discotheque and to party at night. So I had my friends already, you know, couple of other friends waiting at the discotheque. So we happened to go there and they were stagged people. In London, okay. They don't allow entry to stags.
Okay.
So, then, you know, I took them to the discotheque. Also, I opened a bottle of champagne for them. I offered a drink to everybody, to his teammates. And when the bill came, everybody just disappeared. And I and my friends ended up paying the bills again, you know, yet again. I had to spend again money for him. So, I okay. ended up spending about 700-800 pounds. On him?
Why? Why would you spend 700-800 pounds on somebody?
See, what is it that is
you
something...
thought you'd get in return, or did you expect anything
no,
in return?
No, there was no such thing. There was no such feeling. Firstly, I would like to make it very clear because it was meeting somebody for the first time, and if somebody is sitting next to me who is such a celebrity, and you know, there is some kind of courtesy you also have to show. There's some kind of etiquette. So, you know, just because I know I'm a good human being, so out of that note,
so
I just,
was it out
you know,
of the goodness of your
him.
Heart that you bought champagne for him or paid for his gambling? Or he came under the scanner, the year 2009, that's the year you mentioning, Nupur. That's the year he came under the ICC scanner for being seen with fixers.
No, I am clueless about who he was seen with. And and the scanner. But in the discotheque you go, you are with friends, everybody offers you a drink. It's very normal. It's very common. I'm sure you go to a discotheque and your friends offer you a drink, or you know, people who you know around offer you a drink.
Nobody's offered me a free drink ever. Or nobody's paid for my gambling, but that's not the point here.